What's the name of our robot?
We haven't made one yet. No way. And,
what's the guy
called?
Cool,
yeah. He's just called. I've been complaining about that.
Up on 2 wheels. Drift. Can you drift with that? It'll just go over. This just kind of looks like one of those robotics expos where they just have a little robots running at once. They're not really doing anything, just bumping around. Chaz, you got a, Mr. Barth? The back right side has a loose axle, like the wheel slides back and forth.
Oh, then we didn't get it tightened up.
Yeah,
Yes, one of the back right wheels loose.
Because you are going fast, you're going faster than you can
Hey Gertie, turn it on its side, it might work.
Should I do it?
Hey Gertie, it might work if you turn it on its side.
What do you want me to do?
Oh, see if these will go up again. Okay.
He wants Raptor.
Yeah. Hold up.
Okay,
hold on.
Do you have communication?
I can see the back of the room.
Okay, go.
Wait. You should be.
Yeah, they're ready. We're just gonna try a little pushing.
Oh, you look like you're in dis. You're not enabled.
I am now. Okay. So ready? Go.
Hey guys, you lost something. I'm doing what now? My desktop is under robotics, then go to team photos.
Okay.
Yeah, you see it in the robotics folder.
Mark, I think that will actually help a lot.
We got a lot of people
there. If you want to be in white line, I think you'll be in better shape.
Yeah.
Chaz, can I talk to you?
Sure. When we get our targeting, and the targeting software is supposed to be in here, if you press it, it's supposed to be off the target
us. Oh, that's cool.
But if you press 3, it's closer to target.